What's up, family? Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in today's video. Guys, I'll be showing you how I achieved this week. Right now, you're seeing on our head. So please keep on watching. Hey fam, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in today's video. If you're new here or you're just seeing my video for the first time, my name is Abigail Ifoma. Thank you so much for stopping by. I really appreciate every moment you spend on my channel. For the ones who have subscribed, thank you so much. You guys are amazing. You guys are the best. Please, if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and hit the subscribe button and also the notification bell so you'll be notified anytime I upload a new video. So today's video is all about how this week. So I'm just gonna start by putting the wig cap on the dummy's head, which you're seeing right now, and then secure it with pin. So that's what I'm going to do, and then I start sewing the hair on the wig cap. Right now, this is the hair I'm using. It's called Dejavu. So this is the hair I'm using. I'm just gonna take it out from the pack and then use one of the hair and start sewing it round. So at the back side, I'm just gonna sew in it side to side. When I get to the middle part, and that's the when I'll start sewing it round and round and round. So just to watch, and then you understand what I'm trying to say. Please guys, like I said, if you are new to my channel and you have not subscribed yet, please consider subscribing. If you've seen my video before, or you're just seeing it for the first time and you haven't subscribed, guys, please consider subscribing. Hit the like button, comment down below, let me know if you're new to my channel. If you've just seen my video for the first time, also let me know, and let me know where you're watching from. I want to know where all my viewers are watching from. Yeah, so guys, like I said, don't forget to like, comment, and share the video, guys. Share the video to your loved ones, subscribe, and turn on the bell notification so anytime we upload a new video, you'll be the first person to know. Okay, so guys, at this particular place, I had to use Kandu to make a straight line on the wig cap, just so I can know the particular place where I'm going to sew. It makes the work very easy for me. But in case you don't have Kandu, you can as well use your eyeliner brush with your foundation and then create a line. That way, it's going to be better. You know how and where to so you don't need to start trying to make sure the line is straight. So I think this method is nice. So guys, right now, as you can see, I'm just sewing this line. I'm going to sew the whole of this line with just one hair. So when I get to the second line, I'm going to start doubling the hair just so the back side can be full and can come out well. So that's what I'm going to do at the second line, which I've not sewed anything. The first, second, and third line that I've not sewed anything, I'm just going to double the hair. So guys, that is it. I hope you are enjoying the video. I love the color, guys. What do you think about the color? So please drop it at the comment section. Like I said, don't forget to tell me where you're watching from. Yeah, and like the video if you haven't, subscribe, and hit the bell notification if you haven't as well. Thank you so much, guys, for this love and the support. To my whole subscribers, you guys are the best. My returning subscribers, welcome, and thank you so much. Guys, please keep on watching. I'm done sewing the back side of the hair. But right now, what I'm going to do is to start sewing it round the hair, round on the wig cap and round until I get to the particular place where there is no space for, that's where there is no space for me to put on the hair. That's just what I'm going to do. Like you see, I use candle to make a line before sewing. So that is it. So guys, right now I'm done sewing the whole of the hair. So what I'm going to do is that particular place, I'm not going to sew it. I'm just going to use bond to bond that particular place. So what I'm doing is to brush the hair down to make sure nothing is on the hair, and then take a little pieces of hair and then put bond on the hair and start rolling it on the hair just to make sure it's everywhere, like there's no more hole on it. So after doing that, I'm just going to spray spirit on it to stay long. So that's what I'm going to do. And then press it down a little bit. And that is it for the hair. You're done. It's never going to go out. But I still have my thread and needle there. So I'm just going to try to make sure I sew it as well. But I'm going to sew it backward, so there won't be any thread showing on the place. And then secure it. I'm going to secure it with the thread. So right now I'm done sewing the hair. What I'm doing is to use air dryer to blow dry the hair, so those swollen side of the hair can come down, like it can slip. So before styling, so right now this is the whole of the hair. I'm just gonna style it and then come back to show you guys how it's looking like. Thank you.